first.
Thanks for washing them drawers and stuff. Well, this is it.
Okay, babe. Be careful. And make sure Uncle Rollo don't fall asleep with a cigarette in his hand.
Oh, yes, ma'am. Make sure.
Bye, Lamont.
Bye, little mama. All ready. You got about 35, 45 cents.
Bye.
Thank you. And tell Leticia I love her.
Radio station in the Metroplex, KMFU, the bird, and I am Dr. Mixenstein, hitting you with the hottest joints. And this is going out to my man Mexican Chico over there at Willis's Rim Shop. They call this one, the word is Marlene, by the Slab Boys. Keep the rim spinning, baby. Keep them shiny for me, because I don't got rim. I had to take the bus to work today. The bird, come on.
On the old school, but it's some new rules. Do as big as fuck, show 'em how to do the fool.
How to do the fool.
I got mine,
I got
and that's
mine.
A damn deal.
Deal.
Back your bread, man,
and buy yourself some damn real.
Rolling lights out, nothing but the lip shining. Darker than the black pearl, but gleam like a new diamond. I didn't start it, but I'm the first one with it. And slowly after that, I seen everybody get mine. I ain't tripping, just time to change feet. A little bit to win with a little more meat. Sitting on something four-door, no climbing over seats. And sipping purple strike with two red bone freaks. My make a jack a happy every time they see him. For my 40 cal, make a jack a family's coming grieving.
Oh,
fuck them though, just throw them in a hole. And 22 shoes is only how a nigga roll. My, you ain't got
22.
Black on black got
22.
Blue Morocco and Impala with duels got that
22.
If I had a swing, you probably knew I had a 22. Can't you understand?
Come on, man.
What's up, man?
Willis.
Lamont.
Tell me a little bit about yourself.
Well,
first of all, man, I owe your uncle a favor. You already got the job, all right? But you got to speak up a little bit, man. All
right. Sir, my name is Lamont. I'm 19 years old, and I'm from Sherman,
okay,
Texas.
Great one. Man, welcome to Willis Rim Shop, okay? 10 years strong, okay? I'm Willis, HNIC. Know what that mean? Okay? No employee rights. Okay? No benefits. Don't even call workers comp, man. For real. Okay, but check this out. What I do for my employees is I let you work out a deal on some rims.
What?
For real. What we'll do is we can go out there, pick out some rims, Put them on your car today, man.
For real? Because that's what I've been trying. I'm sorry.
But anyway, this is how it work out. Every pay period, take a portion of your check, apply it to the rim till they pay it off.
Yeah, okay.
Sounds good?
Sounds good, man.
Welcome to Willie's Rim Shop. I ain't doing no more favors. Come on, let's go get some rims.
Feel myself nickel plated, I get them right there.
Come on. Chico, it's Lamont.
Oh, keep up, man. What's up?
What's up, baby?
Chill, man.
Chill.
All right.
This is your boss. Okay, he's going to help you pick out the rims. He's going to show you how to put them on the car. You got it?
All right, I got you, man.
Yeah. Right. I'm going to finish up the paperwork.
You doing all right, man?
Yeah.
Let me get you something real quick.
So?
Take it out, man. It's your work shirt. You got to wear it every time you're up in here, all right?
All right.
Listen, all of them say Ted, but don't trip. It's only because he got a good deal on them, all right?
All right.
You ready to go pick out your rims, man?
Heck yeah, let's do this.
Put them on, man.
That.
Alright, man, so the whole idea of rims rose during the ever-evolving and transforming lowrider and Southern California car culture during the 1960s and 70s. And up until then, shiny hubcaps were in and underneath with your plain old ugly-ass wheel. But over time, the hubcaps came off, man. People started chroming up their shoes, and today's rims, they're at $3.5 billion industry. And there's a gang of companies too, man, talking about Omega, Lexani, Zaniti, Diablo, Da Vinci, the list goes on and on and on and on. All vying for the customers with the most outrageous flossing, glossing, and bling bling rims ever, man. Even P. Diddy got his ass involved, yo. And these aren't even just rappers buying these, man. Talking about athletes and all types of cats. These are your everyday Joe Schmo guys, man. Artists, business, white dudes, bubbas, scientists. I've seen them all come right in here, man. Willis, good guy. He's been at the forefront of the business for over 10 years strong. And almost forgot, Dayton's. These were some of the pioneer rims that paved the way for some of the designs you see today. I saw you looking at them. Willis has a really cool set of these that flew in from Norway on Tuesday. They're made out of the strongest alloy, which means that they won't bend under any kind of stress or heavy pressure. And at $4,400, that's a great deal, man.
Shit! Say, man, you cool and all, but she, yo, she way out your league.
Try to harass me. What you got up on your man, squeeze for?
She came up.
Yes! Thanks, Uncle Rollo.
Baby, that's what family for, boy. That's what family for.
I got the most glitteriest ones.
Woo!
I see you shucking them peas over there. What we gonna have with that?
Down the Sherman on them rims, huh?
Yep, yeah. I got the most expensive ones.
You trying to get them old young fillies to pay attention to you, huh?
Man, they can't help but turn their head, break a leg when they see them boys.
See, back in the gap, back when I was coming up, back in the gap, we were based on fashion. See, you ain't have nothing if you ain't hanging no fashion. See, like all you needed was one of them old Jerry Curl, get you the Michael Jackson jacket.
Yeah.
And then they get you a pair of them that parachute pants.
Hammer.
You know what I'm talking about? Then that when you G'd out, that was all about. You ain't had none of that. You ain't had nothing. That was fashion back then. You know what I'm talking about, boy?
Yes, sir.
Hey, give me one of them biscuits, man. Come on, boy.
Man, you getting lazy and lazy by the years, man.
Respect your elder.
Yes, man.
KMFU, the bird. Call.
This one right here goes out to everybody making that paper. And for those that don't know, these boys got that work. You can holler at them. Those are the Hyde Park players. And they got the mean pops. $5 for $1, baby.
Yes.
Everybody wanna know why we ride on the big ass rims. Why? Don't ask, just know that we do it like that. I said we do it like that.
do it like this. You wanna know why we ride with so many damn screens? Why? Don't ask, just know that we do it like this. I said we do it like this.
Don't spend it all in one place.
I won't unless I'm spending it with you.
Hello, yes.
Before I say, don't mess with the Chico, baby.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying? Anyway, man, you mark your rims yet?
Mark my rims?
Yeah, that way in case they get stolen, the cops will know that those are yours.
You can do that?
Yeah, you can do that.
Well, show me how to do that, man.
Or you can be like me. It's about two of your friends. Smith and Wesson, man. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I don't
really
want to do all that.
Man.
Can you mark your joints, man?
Bust the boys,
yeah.
Man.
Coming at you with another hour of commercial-free hip-hop and chopped school R&B. Now listen, KMFU, the bird, is hiring, all right? I'm the only DJ here. We need four more people to fill in some of these other slots, but that's nothing, all right? On the way to work, I saw a dude in a 1984 Pacer. He was sitting on 48s. 48! Stuck in the light. Sweat beamed down his face. Panic. The onlookers walked by, laughing at him. Because he couldn't turn. Get rims to fit your car, people. Here's another joint for you on KMFU the Bird. It's by Slap Boys, featuring Big Mama Drama. It's called Diamonds in My Crotch on KMFU Bird.
Got these boys in 8 love, 6 love, you know what I'm saying? Also, we got the layaway plan, $20 dime, you dig what I'm saying? It's real tight. Also, man, we can dip these boys and go. Man, y'all just hold on 1 second, just 1 second.
Daddy, my man. How you doing?
That's to say you had Marines in today.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Just got them in today. Esther, could you please summon Chico to the showroom, please?
Chico, to the showroom!
So y'all going to Big Dance this year, right?
Yeah, Coach said we got a pretty good chance this year.
Good chance? Man, y'all got 4 returning starters. You point guard, top D.
You want to put it that way, man.
That's what I'm talking about. I put a little change in my pocket, too. But hey, look here. Your rims should be finished in 20 minutes, all right?
All right.
Hold tight. Chico.
What's up, man?
Could you put those special order rims on Mr. Johnson's vehicle, please?
Yeah, no doubt.
Don't mess them up, S.A.
I won't, brother.
What?
Nothing.
Anyway, tell you what you got to do.
Another day, soon we feel lucky. If I hate it, you pray. Sit your hands in the bucket. And I'm feeling so good. These haters can't blow my high, even though it's many ways to try. We survive another day, soon we feel lucky. If I hate it, you pray.
Hello.
didn't hear you come in, boy.
You gonna burn yourself up smoking them cigarettes while you sleep, on?
You sound just like your mama. Just like your mama. Hey, look here. You get your girlfriend, yeah?
It's just one girl at my job.
Get it, Shishan. Damn. Who you talking about? You talking about Esther?
Yes, sir.
You little bit at your lead, ain't you, boy?
Good night, Uncle Rollo.
Yeah, good night, boy. Hey, next time you come up in here and you do something before you go to bed, clean yourself out. You stink. You stink, boy. Clean yourself out.
Man, that's why you can't beat me at ESPN, because my 3-4 defense, man, my linebacker's way too fast for that, man.
Man, that ain't it, man. It's not the defense, fool. It's the same bullshit play you keep doing, man.
What play is that?
Man, he sent his receivers out deep. His running back's gonna go short. Somebody gonna be open every time. The same bull.
Man, I hardly ever run that play, man.
Man, you run it all the time, especially when you losing.
Come on, man. Please, man. Man, ballers always get the boppers, man.
Already, you already know.
Man, I know her. Ooh. That girl right there.
That girl Doug with?
Yeah, man, her name Elizabeth.
Man, how you doing?
Man, I had a class with her last semester. Dr. Caver, thank
you. Well, if I had a class with her, I wouldn't be doing no skipping, trust me.
Come on, man. You would skip if Halle Berry was a professor.
Whatever, man. Let's go out and let some females, man.
I mean, why you tripping?
What?
Nah, I don't want a French out in front of your
man,
home.
Man, they said they don't care.
Who's Candy?
Man, I don't know no Candy.
You don't know Candy?
No.
What's this?
Oh, man. Candy. Oh, that's my math tutor from last semester.
Your math tutor?
Yeah.
Nigga, I'm tired of your shit.
Oh, man. Man, y'all shut up, man.
Man, am I tripping or is that fine girl coming over this way?
Yeah, man, you tripping.
Hey.
I'm glad I saw you.
Glad you saw me too.
This your car?
Nah, baby. It's my ride.
Well, can I get a ride home? Because that's a trip. I got gas money. It's right at the
so much time. Thought to be you feeling saturated.
For the ride.
Man, I'm gonna get some burgers with this.
Here
you go. This is my number. Call me sometime if
you ever want to study.
Study. She wants you to study that booty.
Come on, man.
Come on, man. I was just playing.
Yeah, mama, things doing good, good. How are you, Uncle Rollo? Yeah, you doing fine. Yeah. How little mama doing? Okay, okay. Oh yeah, I should have the rims. By the looks of things, I should have them paid in a couple months. Okay, okay. I love you too, mama.
All right. Well, Lamont, you're doing good work, man. You know what I'm saying? When you send more payments, you'll be paid off. Okay?
Yes.
So, keep up good work. I think Esther got your paycheck up in the front. Esther! Give me the paycheck. Okay? Sit there alone. Sit there alone now. No, I'll pay $350.
Thank you.
Wash your nasty hands, boy. Well, I got some good news and some bad news.
Oh, yeah?
Your little brother did excellent on his placement test and got accepted to Country Day Academy.
Go ahead, Grady. All right. So what's the bad news?
I know I promised you those rims you wanted.
Oh, Mama. You promised.
I know, baby, but your little brother's education is more important than those rims.
Why don't you lying to me?
Listen, boy, you have never had to want for anything. I work hard so you and your brother have everything you need. And don't ever call me a liar again.
Yes, ma'am.
You're just gonna have to wait on those stupid rims.
I'm not stupid. It's a lot of changes.
Oh, man. Get back in here.
Yeah, girl, I just got two new purses. I got them yesterday. They tight. Hold on. Can I help you?
I'd like to check my get.
What?
I'd like to get my check. Soon.
Here you go, baby. Hello?
Don't mean you doing tonight.
Yeah.
Let's go out.
Yeah. Yes, Chico.
Hey, yo, we get our checks in yet?
Yeah.
Word.
Appreciate it. Hello?
Yeah.
Say, man, I seen you try to holler at Esther. Don't even sweat that, man. You know what I'm saying? Wait. She needs to deal with money, and even if he had $1 million, that still wouldn't be enough. You know what I'm saying?
Gold digger.
Exactly. But yo, chill for a second. Chill, man. Yo, I know a place where the ladies will treat you right.
Yes.
Yeah, man. Get you feeling better. Come on.
Right now?
Yeah, right now. Come on. Come on, man. Okay, boss.
Want something to eat?
No.
Oh, boy. Well, you want me to turn the light off for you?
Yeah.
All right, man. Well, it's going to be all right. Okay? It's going to be all right.
Yeah.
You're locked in a KMFU the bird with your man, the doc, Dr. Mixenstein. And this is going out to all my people trapped in a struggle. Like my man Little Reggie over there on the south side. He got stabbed in his legs 4 times this morning by a knife-wielding Puerto Rican. Hold your head, baby. This one's going out for you. Bullets in your coffin. My Pastor Luke on KMFU. Bird. Come.
Let me get this straight.
fools went to the butt booty naked at lunchtime, came back at midnight, and your rims are gone?
Yeah,
man. What the hell y'all thinking, man? I defy both you fools. You know what the problem is? No, the problem is not only the fact that y'all was up at the butt booty naked on my clock getting grinded by stanky feet Felicia, okay? You still owe me money on them rims, boy.
Man, quit tripping, man. Hit a little something I've been saving, man. You gonna get this shit paid off, man? Shit.
What am I supposed to do with this? Buy a gizzard basket? Huh? I tell you what the problem is. I tell you what's gonna happen here. You gonna work here just like regular, you know what I'm saying? But on Friday, we gonna keep your check until them rims are paid off. You understand what I'm saying to you?
Man, it's like slavery, yo.
Shut up, Chico! Or you'll be paying them rims, man.
It's cool with me.
Peter still with them?
Hell yeah.
Get the hell on out of here. Leave these fools.
Hey, Lamont. Lamont. Hey. So you all right?
Yeah.
You don't look so good. Girl, I'm gonna get them shoes tomorrow.
You throw, fool. You throw, man.
I'm thawed. You gonna tell me Brooke Valentine finer than Sierra?
Man, you already know. Don't come at me.
Man. Say, look.
Ah.
Yeah. Already.
Yeah.
What's up with it?
Man.
Welcome to the club, baby.
Already.
Welcome to the club. I see you.
What y'all think, man?
Man, I see you TJ on finer through you a little something.
Yeah, man.
Okay. Oh, this cat, man, this nigga probably stole them balls.
Man. Come on, man. What y'all want to do?
Man, let's ride, man. You feel like hit the bridge?
Man, let's go to Ben's Burgers on your boy, man.
Ben's Burgers? Let's roll.
Ben's Burgers.
Cannabis vapors up in the air, catch a contact. What's on my cup is green as a purr, it's a cognac. Between hypnotic rich, I'm the rest is in my lungs back. Same shit that I'm sending to the young black community. Joining that's for the getting, so they come back.
Man, what's up with Elizabeth, man?
Man, she right.
Nothing, man. Nothing.
She is right.
Nothing? What? Come on, man, you got a rims, man, a nice car, man, a girl like that can't resist a car like this, man.
Man, I'll holler at her tonight, man.
Man, if you don't holler at her, use a straight bar. Hey. If you don't call her, I'll call her.
Man, I'm going to call her.
All right. We're going to see.
Candyland, Candyland. Welcome, everybody. That's how we do it. H-Town.
Switching lanes, holding my wood.
Candyland.
Ripping grain, shining in my hood.
Crush chrome, candy and marble. Mm. The shit to make these silly dizzy bopping hoes gargle. Come in their jaws, then they drop their draws. Yeah. And let a GP nigga straight and make them pussy walls. Rolling big boss out, Houston, Texas. All my niggas rolling boulevard. Spinning the grass, drop top, North Star, wood kit. Ace the narrow, put it on the bar. Hoes know I'm high in the star. Super sober ain't too far. GPC, hold me dying like a grill on the back. Know it's what we stack. Bitches all about the lax and that drink and that tank. Nigga, what the fuck you think? Deucey got candy, nigga. Deucey got bank. In the 7-6 drop with my trunk on pop.
Yeah, girl. When that sale start? You coming with me? Yeah. Hold on. You want your check? Or do you want to see how much you owe Willis?
Yeah. You know what I really want?
Hello.
Hello.
Wes! Boy, what the hell do you want?
It's been some kind of mistake, man.
Mistake? Been no mistake.
On my chick, man, it's been some kind of mistake, man.
I told you. I don't care what happened. You still got to pay off them rims. You get no money.
Yeah, I understand that. Mm. Oh, but what? But this chick right here said I owe 5 payments when I know I only owe you 4 payments. Come on, that ain't right. You know, I'm from Sherman, Texas. I can add.
So, I know what it said. But that's what you owe.
No! I know for a fact, Willis, I only owe you 4 payments.
Look at here, man.
Look at it.
Let me tell you something. This is Willis Rim Shop, okay? You understand what I'm saying to you? That means 5 payments in the store, man. And get the hell on out of here.
You can't do that, man.
I can do that. This is my spot.
I gave you $500 cash.
And Willis Rim Shop show thanks you. You know what I'm saying? But it don't mean nothing.
No, you got it wrong. What that means is you're going to take 1 payment off them that damn list, man.
Fool, that's collateral money, man. When you pay off them rims, that's when you'll get your money back. Collateral. Now get on out of here.
Man, you can't do that.
You got 5 seconds to get on my head, man.
3 payments of my money.
You want your money?
I want 3 payments of my money.
You want your money?
And forget them rims. Get my money.
You want your money? Huh, take your money.
Bring them rims back.
Matter of fact, get the hell on out of my shop. No, you can count that outside.
$485.
Get out of here, man. Don't be buying
no hotel. Tell me something. Some sermon immigrant cabinet. Tell that I don't know no faith.
Keep keeping everybody.
Get out of here. Keep my open name out your mouth.
Get out of
here. Tuck
your shirt.
No, what do we get my money? He fired you. Yeah, man. Well, Willis has always had a bad temper. Willis
got a bad temper. That's just he just how he is. Real uneven nature. So what am I supposed to do now, man? What can I do now?
Well, what you need to do is lay low. Just lay low just a little bit. Just cool out.
Really?
Just give Willis some time to cool off. That's what we gonna do. We gonna give him a little time to cool off. And in the meantime, while we waiting on that, you get to looking for them real. But I tell you about the mentality of a thief. They like to show off their goods or they steal. They like to show it off.
So it
ain't gonna be hard to find them rims and thieves showing them off.
Man, so when I do find them, then what?
Well, take them back to the shop. Willis there, kiss little Willis ass, and get your job back. See how it all go together?
Come on, man, you think that's gonna work?
Hell, if it don't, I'll let you kick me all up in my ass. Okay. And I'm telling you like now, yeah. I don't like to be kicked all up in my ass. So it's gonna work, boy.
If it don't work, boy, gonna be all up in your ass.
Watch yourself, boy. All right?
We'll be right back.
No, you all made a terrible mistake. Yeah, I can come down there. Wait, no. I can't make it today. I'll be there first thing tomorrow morning. Okay. Goodbye.
What's up, Mom?
I hate this stupid bank. I get a call from Granny's school today. They told me the check I wrote for his tuition bounce.
Whoa.
Exactly. So, I tell him, hold the check, let me call the bank, and I'll get back to you.
So what the bank say?
The bank is saying I have insufficient funds, but I know that money's in the bank.
So what you gonna do?
I gotta go there tomorrow morning to get everything taken care of.
Well, good luck with that, Mom.
You gonna be here for dinner?
Nah. I got a study group tonight.
Well, if you see your brother, tell him to come inside.
Okay.
The metal in your direction at the speed of light. The end result is your breed like deceased in the streets tonight. So fuck peace. Got beef shots released, leave your sleep for life. In a coffin, custom made, we can't drink like niggas.
Say, what's up, man?
What's up, dog? Oh, jackass got mad. What you doing? I know you ain't doing nothing. I know you ain't working because you ain't been working up there.
I've been doing the big man every day something, man. Nah, I just be chilling, bro.
Yeah, it's been a trip up there, dog. But that's it. Yo, you did what? Damn, you can't find your rims.
Yeah, I tried out and looking around.
Shoot, man, ain't nothing much I could do for you. You know what I'm saying? Off top, wait a minute, man. My mom, she be going to the psychic, right?
A psychic?
Nah, for real, she do, man. He might be able to help you out for real, using all them, you know, talking to demons and stuff, man. Find your rims. I know it's kind of crazy, but.
What's the name?
It's, I think it's 972-555-1388. Yeah. Well, hit me back and let me know what's up, man.
Heck yeah.
All right. All right. Peace.
Why have you come to see me today, my little negrito?
Finally, man, somebody that stole my rims, man.
Hey, don't tell me somebody stole your rims. Somebody stole your rims.
Yes.
See, mijo.
Yeah.
I knew it. As soon as you walk in here, we're going to get to the bottom of this. Hold on. Oh, yeah. Follow the smoke, my little negrito. I say, na 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 na. Let me hear you say, na na na
na na.
Silencio. I have a vision. I see balls, lots of balls, and a long stick, and a big pink monkey.
incredible, baby. Your mentality is simply elegant. You're truly, completely heaven sent. Your touch can make a blind man see. Your love made a believer out of me. You can make a baller give up all of his cheese, or make the hardest of beg and plead to be with you.
Nice call.
Appreciate you. You ready?
Let's go.
You got it locked in the KMFU, the bird. It's your man, Dr. Mixenstein. And this is going out to all you lovers out there. And if you're just turning 18 today, you can give me a call at 1-800-KMFU-LOVE. That's right. We hit you with an hour straight chopped and screwed on B so you can get your bump. Car. Car.
Tiger Woods, baby.
Yeah, you're not too bad.
Man, I couldn't handle Mr. Cable's class last semester.
Hey, he was really nice.
To the ladies?
So?
Man, I hated that class. Sucked.
It really did. But we got to meet each other.
Yeah, that is a good thing.
Yeah, it was. Yes, finally.
There we go. There we go.
Yeah, that was fun. I haven't done that in years.
In a show.
Shut up. Don't be mean to me.
Had a great time. How about you?
Man, best time ever.
Yeah, this might sound a little crazy, but I really don't want this night to end.
Yeah, it did sound a little crazy. Oh, man.
You know I don't kiss on the first date, right?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Hurry up, baby. Mama's got to go.
Okay.
Fred.
Yes.
I hate to come at you like this, but do you know anything about my missing money?
No, Mama.
I didn't think you did, baby. I was just asking. Which reminds me, I cannot make it to the bank today. Come on, Grady. Fred, don't forget to take out the trash.
All right, Mom.
Man, that shit wacked at the Summer Jam concert.
Man, that concert was wack.
Man, fuck, man. My rims got stole. Look!
Man, we need to hit up the local rim and plumb shop, man, because if a dope ain't stolen, 9 times out of 10, that's where you're going to take them to.
Man, I got to go to class, man. Can you give your boy a ride to class?
For sure.
Man, appreciate it.
So let me see the lights.
Gotta get my job back, man.
Hey, anybody who can get their rims back in this city deserves their job back. What you think, Esther?
Esther. I guess.
Come on, boy.
What's wrong with you?
Somebody stole my rims this morning.
That's awful. You all right?
I'll be all right.
Somebody need a hug.
Man, leave me alone.
They're just rims. You can get some more.
Look, I can't, okay? Somebody working the rim shop steal some rims.
It don't matter why, he did. Now that cat finna get got, man, for real.
I'm in the place my solo. See no one's acting better, no go poco. See can't jump like a foco. Pop up by the drop on the floor slow. Got the rocks for the blocks with the popo. Tick tock with the clock, never stop with it. On cock and the crack for the ammo.
Thank you.
Below your teeth with the kitchen if you really want to. No. I'll the kitchen here, just switch it if you really want to.
So how we gonna do this?
Man, don't even worry about it. I got it, man.
Whoa.
Here you go, Fred.
Hey, man, I ain't trying to kill nobody, man.
Man, relax, Kefo. It's a BB gun.
Man.
Yeah. So, hey, watch this, fool. I seen this in a movie once.
And what you about to do, man? Come on, my nigga!
People's rims, huh?
Man, shoot that nigga, man.
Hey! That's a BB gun! Get out the trunk before I bust you in your head again. Man, get this fool on. Hold on.
Say so you the fool that stole my rims!
Shut up, fool, to my rims. Man, shoot that nigga again, man.
Hey! Come on, man, stop!
The next one going in your eye. Hey, my rims are marked.
Hold on, man. Let's check and see if they mark the thing. We're gonna load them up full of BBs and call it a night, man.
Come on, man.
Let's do that.
Come on, man. Slowly. You move too quick, you're gonna get it, don't you?
Look right there. Them ain't mine?
Yeah.
You wasn't lying.
Fred.
Them ain't mine.
Still them bad boys?
What? I can't get this boy. Ah! Come on, man. I'm just playing, man.
Man, I'm tired of this fool. We're taking my reels back, whether you like it or not.
Damn! Hey, this is my real, man! This ain't my dub! Come on, man, this is my dub! Nah!
Say, no! Let it go, man! Let it go, man! Man, this nigga taking my
pocket
50!
No! 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 No!
Man, this ain't working!
So, man, you bought it from where you work.
Yeah, man.
And you bought from some cat off the street.
Yeah.
And you got them from that fool that used to creep with a rainbow in the hood. And that old beat up lad.
Yeah, that's him.
Man, that fool's shady, man. He stole my kinfolk DVD player and then tried to sell it back to him.
So in the end, y'all paid for the rims twice.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Man, you fools are stupid, man.
So what we gonna do, man?
Want y'all sure?
Sure.
Nah, man.
Man, I still got a couple more payments on this one, man.
I mean, look, you ride it for 1 week. You ride it for 1 week. And this way, everybody get the rims.
Get two rims.
Heck
no. Man, I just want to move on, man. I ain't tripping, man. I mean, I don't mind sharing, man.
Come on, man. I mean, you really ain't got no other option.
Man, I'm tired. I'm hungry. My brother can cook for me. I'm ready to go, man.
I don't mind sharing, man. Come on, man. I get the rims this week. You get them next week. What you say?
know it's hard, man. All my niggas that love, they rise more than
y'all, they win. You got 22s, I'm here. 24s, they roll. I got them 22s, my right. Black and blue, my right. I do the fool, my right. I know that you, my right. Always bring that screw, my right. Ain't a seat that's new, my right. 2% tint so you can't see blue, my right. Keep a 12 gauge, my right. Just in case they wanna try to jack me or separate me from the ladies I drive. Always on the scene, my right. Start stop looking clean, my right. And everybody see them wanna be driving my rides. Black Isuzu 200. I got the new kit, B.O.D. the superhero. But I ain't saving hoes, but I sell them bows. Nice and fluffy nigga the size of Michael's first nose. And when them niggas see me, I can feel they hate them. But if they step wrong, then I'm gonna make them Harlem shake. I know they say it's wrong to love material things. And this love I have for mine, this shit you talk won't change the thing. It's not my piece and chain or my pinky ring. But it's that black on black swingin' that make them hoes say, hey. So get your weight up and keep your cars clean. Cause I just scored a Yui gooey like blueberry cream. Black and blue, my ride. I do the fool, my ride. I know that you, my ride. Always bring that screw, my ride. Gator seats that's new, my ride. 2% tip so you can't see blue, my ride. Keep a 12 gauge, my ride. Just in case they wanna try to jack me or separate me from the ladies I drive. Always on the scene, my ride. Washed up looking clean, my ride. And everybody see them wanna be driving my rides. I'm in my new Yui, so now the hood is watching. But I ain't tripping cause there's a gas stash in every compartment. Blue with blue seats, floor mats and doors matching. So much blue, happen you think you was in a berry patch. My berry scent flowing, Jerry C fifth place that's going. AC that's cold as hell, two Jerry ass like tight.
Hey,
baby, you know I can't let you go. I love you.
I love you too.
And I need you in my life.
Man, I knew something was wrong with that bra, man.
Hey, she tight though.
Yeah, man, she tight, man, but she gotta have a low self-esteem to hook back up with that cat, man.
Shay, you done hollered at her? You mind if I get at her then? Man, I'm just playing, man. I'm just tripping.
Oh, say, Fred, I got your teeth on, man. Oh.
Hey!
Hey!
Fred? Fred, what's this? Where'd you get these? Fred, I asked you a question.
Mama, I'm sharing them with my homeboy.
Oh, you sharing them. I just got back from the bank today. You know what they told me? They said the money been taken out of ATMs all over the city. 200 here, 400 there. I told them that must have been a mistake. They said no. They said they could even show me pictures of the transactions. I told them, show me, because I want to know who stole my money. You know what I saw? Huh? Fred.
Mama, you promised me.
How dare you?
Why you keep lying to me?
I had to get some friends down at church to help me out so your little brother could get into that school. You know how embarrassing that is?
Mama, I don't care.
Hey, man, say, man, we about to go, man, you know.
You don't care. I can't believe I raised such a selfish person who only cares about himself and will lie right to your face. Had everything you ever wanted, but I guess that's just not good enough for you. If your father could see you now, I'm sure he's rolling in his grave. His no good son stealing from his own family, from his little brother's education. Get out of my way.
Damn, man. You stole that money from your teeth on the bottom rims, man.
Man, you know that ain't right, man.
Then you gonna shoot me with the BB gun?
Man, you want me to go get the BB gun out the car?
Nah, man. It ain't even worth it, man.
I grow, man.
Sport.
Sam. Sam. Man, my bad, man.
Dinner.
Not hungry.
Mama's mad.
No.
I'm not.
Coming from my man Dudley to his girl Elizabeth, and he's looking for some hot sexual relations with you tonight, girl. So if you're in the car riding around with Dudley, look into his eyes real deep and know he's thinking something pornographic about you, girl, and I'm thinking about it too. And another thing, if you're a sucker riding around tonight and you lost your girl and you got your rim stolen and your girl is about to have sex with a future athlete, this joint is for you. This is Your Ho Is Mine by Luke Cartwheel on KMFU the Bird.
You want that Gucci, you want Manolos on your feet, but move your coochie, especially if you're bougie. Hot, wet, and steamy like jacuzzi. Down for that camcorder and the freaky movie. Am I on it? Do you want it? Are you down to give me hit in the early morning? Now what's my name? Who you with? Get out of line, I'll be quick to replace.
1-817-555-1254.
Yo.
Hey, baby, it's your mama.
Oh, what's up, mama?
Baby, I had a terrible dream last night. I dreamt your Uncle Rollo fell asleep with that damn cigarette in his hand. The house burned up, you was inside of it.
What? No, no. You better quit having crazy dreams.
Yeah, baby, I know it was just a dream. But I'm gonna have to come on out there and see how you doing. Find out if you eating okay and if everything's going all right. I just don't trust my brother.
Yeah, oh wait, I got a cell phone. And also, a grill. Y'all know, yeah, you crazy. Tell Tatanisha I said I love her. And I gotta be real. Alright, baby.
Yep. Pull up in the Chevy, steady grin, rim steady spin. I got a carload full of junk in the trunk, heavy wind. Get me in then.
Hey, baby. What's up, Chico?
What's up, tonight? Chillin', man. You ready to hit that club or what?
Yes, sir.
Alright.
That's only if you drop.
Psh, man.
You know.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
Hey, Essie.
Girl, yeah, I got the new Gator boots. Mm-hmm. With the matching purse and the belt. About $1,000. Girl, you know I got that bread. Yeah, the club's gonna be popping tonight. You know Lakers in town. Man. Yeah, we gotta hit that up. Yeah.
Lamont! Hey, come sit down, man.
I know what day it is.
Yeah, whatever. Okay, man, look here. I was looking over your paperwork, and it seems like you only got one last payment, huh?
One last payment.
Yeah, I see you already know that. Well, just want to say thanks for all the great work you've been doing, man. Chico's been telling me some great things, you know what I'm saying? So,
really?
I'm going to go ahead and take care of that last rent payment for you.
You going to pay my last payment?
Just the way of saying thanks for all the good.
No strings attached. Thanks, man. No thanks, problem. Man.
Okay.
No I'm problem. At this, all. Man.
All right.
From here to infinity, man. Yeah. I'm gonna be working here, man. Hey. I mean, much love, baby. I'm fitting this.
Get that alone.
I love you, man.
Okay. Get that alone.
Hey, next pay, next workshop basket on me.
Yeah.
Yes.
For the pepper.
Yo, there he is! You officially one of us now, homeboy. And yes. Those rims are yours. Finally. That means we gotta go celebrate, right?
Yes.
You know, check it out, man. I know a place we can go and celebrate. A little bit out the way, but you know what I'm saying? We could definitely make it happen.
Already.
But yo, man. From now on, man, what we need to work on is getting you a new ride, you know what I'm saying? Because them rims is tight, but the ride ain't happening, you know what I'm saying?
Cigarette back, boy. Yeah. I'm a cigarette back. Come on now. Yeah.
What's up, Uncle Rondo, man? You can't be smoking them cigarettes.
Right. How that old rim thing going anyway?
Man, it's alright. It's going good, man.
Look here, you a better man than me. You a better man than me. And I tell you, cause as far as I'm concerned, the rim's yours.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, the rims are yours. You got the receipt. You got the receipt to make the rims yours.
Exactly.
It keep going like this. We're going to have to go on up there to the court. Go out there to the court. Take this to court. Go out there to that Judge Mack. You know what I'm saying? Judge Mack. We ain't
there. The Mack on.
Y'all kids crazy. They're out your head nowadays.
Ignorant as they come, man.
Crazy. Well, that you took my foot pad out of my room? You took my foot pad?
Yeah. Nah, man. What me, man?
Yes.
Lock the mixing style. Hey, you a funky fresh beat hits for your mind.
How you doing? Is Fred there?
Okay.
Man!
Can I see your ID, please?
ID?
Come on, man. Can I see your ID?
Man, I left it in the car, man. Hold on.
I know they're tripping, man. Put that shit back. You're not coming back.
Say, old man, want to make some money? Man, I just need you to go give me a beer, man. Black and mild, man. The biggest beer you can find now. The biggest one. About to get lifted. Appreciate it, bruh. Oh, no, you can keep that, man.
Oh, thank you, young black brother.
Bros are cool these days.
How you doing? It's me again. Is Fred ain't get up there yet? Well, say, as soon as it get,
Hey.
Hey, everything okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Chance to take them off, man. You alright?
Really? Heck yeah. Really,
let me go get my jacket too, man.
All right.
Hold on, baby. They're gonna be right there. Hold up, hold up.
Yes. Man, you can have them, man.
For real?
Man, I can't do this no more.
I can have, like, we ain't switching them out because I don't mind switching them out.
Man, I just been doing a lot of thinking, man. I think it's for the best. You know
that's
what I'm
talking
saying?
About, man.
Help us love, man, baby.
What's up, Fred?
Oh, what's up, man?
Yeah, your mama told me where y'all be at. She thought I was your homeboy.
What?
Man, get up.
So you thought you can get away, fool? Game over.
Man, hold on, man.
Man, y'all get here.
Yeah, now I think it's time for you boys to go home. Now you, the big tall nigga in the gray shirt, put my baby down slowly.
Sorry, man, we don't want no problem.
Get your asses up out of my yard before I call the cops. Lamont!
Get
your ass down! Lamont! Get back over here and help your friend. Now come on, pick your friend up. Hurry up. It's time for dinner.
Yep. But you got the beast shit out of you, boy.
Yeah, I guess I had that coming.
What'd you do though?
Man, I hit that fool in the back of the head when he wasn't looking.
Yeah. You gonna be alright?
Yeah, I'll be alright. You know how it is.
You still gonna let me have the rims, man?
Rims ain't gave me nothing but trouble, man. Trust me, you can have them, man.
Alrighty, remember this though. It ain't the rims that make the man. It's the man that makes the rims. So I'ma take it. Stay up, baby.
All right, homie.
Time to take it.
Girl, yeah. Remember them shoes we saw on the computer? That was Fendi. They cost $6,000. Girl, yeah, we getting them. It's the Kappa. They got the matching swimsuits and everything. Hold on. Can I help you?
Detective Johnson, Fort Worth PD. I'm looking for Mr. Willis Watkins.
I think Willis is in trouble. I don't know, what do you want?
Girl, I told you.
Yeah. Where are you? Stay out.
Read
them. They in there now.
Word.
Yeah. Girl, yeah. I don't know. Are they coming out right now? I don't know.
Mr. Banks.
Girl, hold on.
You're under arrest. You have the right to remain silent.
Damn, man.
You have the right to an attorney. If you can't afford one,
one
will be appointed for you.
When I'm supposed to say learn.
Can't even go to prison.
Damn. Identity theft.
I know, right? I always thought that chick was fake. But damn.
Yeah. I'm cool. I always thought she was hooking, though. Yeah.
Nigga, don't hate, just watch them rotate. Then get your own set, once you get your dough straight. Then when you hit the block, watch them bros check for ya. They going in the shop, throwing out their necks for ya. Cause nothing talk to them like some bread will. At the stoplight, looking like you driving on a treadmill. Bros wanna throw it at me, even though they hardly know me. Cause they see the chrome shining like the Lombardi Trophy. Somebody always wanna try to take it from ya, homie. I can find a thief for every 24 you show me. Pupils start spinning, looking at your 26s. Eyes swollen up to 2 feet and 2 inches. Color chrome, master detail in your engine. You're heavy with the straps, so in the streets you ain't flinching. Rolling with your system on bump, so the gutter people. Now that you got them, let's see how long you can keep them.
Get you some, everybody want. Oh, they fuck cigars, you know you got to have them, boy. 20s, fool, even 22s. 24s are great unless you got them 28s. on your old school. School. But it's some new rules. Do as big as fuck, show them how to do the fool.
How to do the fool.
I got mine, and that's a damn deal. Deal. Stacking bread, man, and buy yourself a damn
black
meal.
Black stallion, black bitch, black whipping shit. Black rims, black tin, whose bitch is this? You can't impress this chick, cause you riding rims. I ain't tryna be funny, but they probably your friends. I'm just looking for ends, 23s is petty. You can cross me off your list if you're riding Chevy. Inside could be peanut butter, outside jelly. You can have alligators, momos, or Pirellis. I'm just riding heavy, staying jazzy and shit. Can give a damn about your whip. Is you stacking the chips? Is you packing the clip? Or is you pushing the butter? I can buy my own rims that I stutter, motherfucker.
Get you some, everybody want. On they trucks and cars, you know you got to have them, boy. 20s, fool, even 22s.